Quantum computers can have the potential to impact many aspects of our lives, including healthcare, finances, and even the internet. Hi, my name is Elisabeth Tournay, founder of Gears in Quantum, and today I'm going to talk about quantum computers. But first, have you heard of them? If not, this will be a great video for you to understand some basic concepts. So, let's start! Let's take a look at a classical computer, like this one, or this one, where the information is stored in classical bits, represented by either a 0 or 1 state. Whereas a quantum computer uses quantum bits, or qubits, that can represent 1s, 0s, or a superposition, which is a combination of the states 1 and 0. Amazing, right? But what does this mean? Quantum computers, which are a new kind of device based on the science of quantum physics, can perform complex calculations exponentially faster and more efficiently. For instance, in 2019, Google's quantum computer did a calculation in less than 4 minutes that would take the world's most powerful computer 10,000 years to do. Let's see a simple example. Imagine you're in a maze and you want to find the exit. If you were using a classical computer, this will take a long time because the computer will explore each path at a time. However, if you could make use of a quantum computer, you could exploit entanglement and superposition to find your way out much faster. Let's see some potential applications. Quantum uncertainty could be used to create private keys for encrypted messages sent from one location to another, so that hackers could not secretly copy the key perfectly. Hackers would have to break the laws of quantum physics to hack the key. In the future, Turing's algorithm could be implemented on quantum computers to break the most common encryption algorithms, such as the public key cryptographic system, RSA.
Let's move on with research.
Taking advantage of quantum phenomena, quantum computers could model the energetics and properties of small molecules, such as lithium hydride, offering the possibility of models that will provide clearer pathways to discovery than we have now. Quantum computers can help researchers generate new hypotheses, find patterns in large datasets, perform a statistical analysis, and even run experiments faster than ever before. Yet, we have a lot to explore in quantum computing, since it is still an emerging field. Because quantum computing is the future, and the future excites me. Follow us on our social media to learn more. Bye!